straight.
I didn't sign up for this.
Here, go ahead. Go ahead and wear this. So you don't get
the
touch.
Don't verbal.
You guys don't even part it. You're able to do it freehand.
Well, I mean, we do part it, but I'm just going with the sides first, and then we'll.
This should actually be an EFF mohawk, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
I'm calling the answers.
Do you need
I grew up in a punk community. I had super long hair. Like, this is the first mohawk I've ever had, and I just have kept it since, like, for me, I mean, I have super long hair. A lot of people didn't recognize me this year, because they're like,
posting the video to YouTube and tweeting it as soon as you're done.
Just get a picture of you holding all your...
Yeah.
Ew! Where are people so grossed out by... hair.
Because it's
hair.
like a
dead animal.
Arm. Yeah.
I hate the hair in the bathtub.
I used to cut my hair after the lock. What is that? Lock love.
I do it for wigs for kids.
Yeah. And one time I just braided my hair and had someone cut it off, and it did feel like a lost limb. It was But the look of the cut braid.
The cat one.
She's had practice.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I can't believe you guys raised so much money doing like $15 a cut.
No, that was amazing.
Well, most people would donate about $20 per cut.
Yeah.
And then there was a couple people who were like, not doing a mohawk unless X amount of dollars is raised, including Nikita.
Yep.
And
Nikita and Russ.
And
Egypt.
Egypt, yeah.
Yep. CP threw down about $100.
No, he threw down $140 because he threw down for it to be respite.
Yep.
Pain in my ass.
So we'll be back again next year.
No, but I love just like walking around every time I see him.
It was really cool to just start to see it go up and up, and you're like, I'm pretty sure there's more mohawks here than I saw the first day.
And the more mohawks you see, you're like, maybe I could get a mohawk.
There were definitely a ton who came by the shooting booth, and they were very excited.
And we got a couple of girls. We got four or five.
Yeah. Oh, I think this will be five.
I was going to say, don't forget me.
Oh, no. Something that you were not the only girl who, and we got some girls with nice, pretty long hair and pretty short hair.
How's it looking?
Nice.
Be next year, this takes to get to Defcon, it's $140 in a mohawk.
And also, what is it? A couple people that helped do work on if we'd be willing to do
How did you guys come up with the idea?
She can explain that one.
Okay.
It's funny.
So, at Defcon 11, a whole bunch of us were very drunk, and someone broke out clippers, and there was mohawk seed shaved in the bathroom.
Uh-huh.
A couple years later, running around with clippers, giving just random mohawks on the fly, shits and giggles, in the corners at parties, just crazy stuff. And then last year, a bunch of people kept trying to give me money.
Uh-huh.
And I'm like, well, I can't take your money. I'm not a beautician. I'm not being paid for this.
Oh.
I'm just having a lot of fun. And they're like, well, I got to do something. And I'm like, okay, fine. Give it to the EFF. And then everybody was like, well, you should have a booth this year. And I'm like, maybe that's like work. And it pretty much just kind of happened, and I have a booth. It helps that my husband runs the contest area, so.
I like the donations that people gave, what they found on the floor. That was fun. Right, you got one.
Yeah.
I got one, too.
Oh, you found money on the ground.
Sure. Is there beer there?
Yep.
Sweet.
A bag of change the size of a basketball.
Are you going to be here for a while?
I'll be making certain stuff is secured. Hey, guys, there's stuff from B-Sides in the corner room there. If you guys can get down to Goon Swim and get it donated, they would appreciate it.
What?
Goon Swim. Over at the pool.
I'm not heading down.
Do we have the hairdryer?
Or no?
No.
Okay. My room.